Namaste. One of the important tools in studying the nature of raga is to track sanghadis, which are the organization of kritis. So most people, when they learn kritis, they will see the systematic development of sanghadis. One other interesting tool that I want to talk to you today about is just looking at a subsection of the line. So if you look at a single phrase and see how that develops in the organization, you can learn a lot about raga. So I thought I would give you one example today. We will take the kriti Paramapavana in Raga Purvi Kalyani, masterpiece of Poochi Srinivasayya. Lot of great musicians have sung it, so you can look at a lot of recordings to observe what I'm talking about. In the second line of the Pallavi, progresses through the sanghadis, makes for a very interesting learning experience. So I will sing the sanghadis as it develops in that word. Share other experiences as I progress on this journey. Thank you.